What's up, you guys? SergeantCT920 here, and welcome back to another Let's Play on Need for Speed Payback. Alright, New Haven Circuit. But let me go ahead and do some tuning first. If there's one nearby. Right there. Let me see if there's anything new. Oh yeah, that's a big one. Definitely that. Wow. Uh-oh. Alright, that's enough. Alright, let's go. Let's go to the next event.
If there's a useful part around here, I should check it out.
Stay in last position.
Just a race around the lake? Isn't your crew called Hazard Company?
We wanted a nice secluded spot to do some testing. You'll see.
All right, let's go.
Buckle up.
Oh, we got two laps in this one.
Buckle up.
Serious?
The race.
That sucks.
Just a race around the lake? Isn't your crew called Hazard Company?
We wanted a nice secluded spot to do some testing. You'll see.
Showtime!
Oh, How did I miss the checkpoint? Wow, that's gonna be a bummer.
Just a race around the lake? Isn't your crew called Hazard Company?
We wanted a nice secluded spot to do some testing. You'll see.
It's showtime! Really?
Jeez, man. What was that?
Still drivable.
Oh boy, this is not good.
Stop me.
Catch up to that first guy right there. Are you serious?
Just a race around the lake? Isn't your crew called Hazard Company?
We wanted a nice secluded spot to do some testing. You'll see.
Hope you're ready for this. designs this way. Push it, Mac, just a little closer. Finish line's coming up. Let's go. Got a love off-roading. Bye now.
Wow, that guy was behind me, almost catch me up, but good thing I blocked him. All right, give me a second one. Do I need that? That's the question. Probably will. So that is 4 out of 6. All right, move on to the fifth one.
So let me get this straight. You're telling me the house is augmenting your cars?
Come on. You think these rednecks are really that good at driving?
Bruv, that's so screwed up.
Gotta do what you gotta do to get that dream. You know just what I mean, right?
What? Yeah. Anything for the dream, huh?
Good. I got a good idea. Next race is gonna be at one of my construction yards. You in?
Sure.
All right.
Okay, calling you now? I'm driving into a trap.
And you're still going, aren't you?
Gotta do what we gotta do. Besides, isn't it kind of exciting?
That's the worst reason I've ever heard for walking into a trap.
I aim to please. See you on the other side, bro.
Is there a way to teleport over there? Let's just go ahead and drive over there.
Ah!
All right, we're here in the next event. Let's go and get this started.
In 2 years, the house can say they got the greatest tower in the western United States. But for now, enjoy the race.
Keep at it.
A little more difficult here.
In 2 years, the house can say they got the greatest tower in the western United States. But for now, enjoy the race.
Yo, bro, get back here!
Thank you.
staying high. Don't mind me, just take him first. It's over! Just give up! Just saying hi.
Oh, great, it's a setup or an ambush.
M13, subject vehicle spotted at Star Tower Construction Yard. No question.
Copy that. Additional units inbound.
Such an idiot. Should have been more careful.
You stupid, pea-guzzling jackass. I tried to be nice to you, tried to make you part of the family, and you screwed all in my face. How does this deserve a racer like you?
Good to hear. There's no way I'd ever race for those corrupt assholes. Watch it!
What was that?
Tomorrow morning.
The vehicle too damaged to run.
All right.
Contact now northbound on Cool
Street. I'll get you back.
Oh, we got them. Okay, the cops. That's gonna leave a mark.
Just ran the subject control. A35, we just hit the mark. One out of 13, our vehicle is wrecked and pulled into the primary unit. Approaching Mount Providence.
Subject vehicle just got some air, came down hard.
All right, finally we escaped.
Maybe next time.
Going the first one. We get the turbo. Hopefully I need that. Indeed I do. Alright, that is 5 out of 6. So in the next video we're gonna face the last one. So don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and don't forget to follow me on my social network.
What?
Whoa. Hey, this ain't Holtzman.
Who are you?
Just someone from the crew. Look, we're not your biggest fans. But what Holtzman's doing with the house, it just doesn't sit right.
What's up?
I got some info for you. Sign of goodwill. Holtzman's hanging around the city storm drains working on a new course there. You want to challenge him? Head there.
Hey, thanks. You didn't have to do that.
Don't mention it. Like, seriously, don't mention it to anyone.
Alright guys, I'll see you guys in the next video.